The LG WM4500 is one of LG's largest washers at 5 cubic feet. It has almost all their best features, including their brand's newest automatic dispenser. But is this washer right for you? In this video, you'll learn the best features and a few problems of the WM4500 and how it compares to their main competitors, Whirlpool and GE. As we said, the WM4500 is LG's newest high-end washer at about $1099 to $1299, depending on when you buy it. This machine has some cool features, including 14 wash programs and 15 options, along with Wi-Fi connectivity to control it from your phone. You have specialized cycles for almost every fabric type, from whites to towels to cycles designed to remove allergens. You have steam to loosen tough stains, and a 15-minute cycle for lightly soiled clothes. Turbo 360 is designed to shorten any cycle to 30 minutes using 6 high-pressurized wash jets in the front of the washer. The WM4500 has LG's first automatic dispenser to hold up to 18 loads. Auto dispensers are not a gimmick on front-load washers. They release the right amount of detergent at the right time. Many people tend to overload the dispenser on a front load when you only need about a capful. That excess detergent stays inside the machine and can damage the motor. Auto dispensers prevent that from happening. LG's been reliable since we started publishing reliability reports based on service team's repair history. Their machines require service about 7.7% of the time within the first year, or about half the industry average for appliances, and only slightly behind Samsung, GE, and Whirlpool for washers. The only problem with LG is service availability in some markets, so make sure to ask who will be fixing your appliances before you buy. GE and Whirlpool offer a better automatic multi-load detergent dispenser at 32 and 40 loads versus just 18 for the LG. GE also offers the antimicrobial microband coating and a fan inside the washer to dry water and help prevent mold. As many cycles as LG has, it doesn't offer an overnight cycle to wash and dry an outfit or small load in the washer as both Whirlpool and GE do. You also can't reverse the door to easily transfer the clothes from the washer to the dryer like GE or Electrolux. Yes, you should consider this LG. It's consistent and reliable with good capacity and just about every feature you could expect from a high-end washer. Just check service availability in your area for LG before you buy. At the same time, you should also consider other washers from GE and Whirlpool with more usable features at the same price.